Incidentally, on the track you just heard, there were no keyboard performances, just the occasional pressing of buttons, turning of switches. It's fantastic.